Hi everyone, Yvonne Heath here with Love Your Life to Death. On May 4th, 2018, my beautiful, wonderful friend, Minnie Boys, who was age 105, was in the hospital. She had pneumonia, but my husband, Geordie, went to see her and he said, Minnie's up in the chair having a meatball sub. So I thought I'd go visit her the next day. But that night, after her sons and her family had visited her, she died and died peacefully. Minnie lived her life the way she wanted to live it, and she died the way she wanted to. She spent her remaining years at Castle Peaks Retirement Home that she loved so much. She wasn't in the hospital ill for a long time, and she was just a beautiful, beautiful friend of mine. And I was sad that I didn't realize that my last visit was with Minnie was going to be my last visit, and I also wasn't able to go to the funeral. So that was a little bit hard for me, but I wrote this about my friend Minnie. I'd like to share it with you. So my friend Minnie, I had the easy part. I didn't have to make medical decisions, drive her anywhere, or attend doctor's appointments. I just got to be Minnie's friend. When I was writing my book, Love Your Life to Death, I was writing takeaways on living well, grieving well, and dying well. Something was missing. My mother-in-law, Nancy Heath, suggested I visit Minnie. She was 101 at the time. The rest is history. Minnie and I shared many wonderful moments and deep conversations over the last 4 years. I learned about her entire life, and I was in awe of her quiet wisdom, although she didn't think she was very wise. She knew she was opinionated, though, and we often laughed about that. When I would visit, I would often have to wait until she was done carpet bowling or playing bridge, but it was always worth it. Geordie and the twins, Jade and Tanner, visited too. Minnie watched my new career evolve and was delighted when my book was complete. Her response, it really is more about living well, isn't it? She really got it. I was honored to share a glimpse of Minnie in my book, and she is a part of my every presentation. I share my 7 takeaways everywhere I go. She gave me takeaway number 6. We all need a post, she said, something to hang on to in times of despair. Something that will be there for us no matter what. So find your post and hold on to it. Thank you, Minnie, for being my friend. I already miss you. Love, Yvonne. You know, when we always want to be sorry that somebody died, and I would love for everybody to just, of course, I need a hug, or anyone who is going to miss Minnie needs to be supported while they grieve. But Minnie loved her life and she lived it well and she had a good death. So let's celebrate my friend Minnie, 105 years old, and but feel free to send me a hug because I will miss her. Thanks. Bye for now.